And I was 8 years old, running with a dime in my hand, to the bus stop to pick up a paper for my old man. He sat on his lap in his big old Buick, steering his beat road through town. He tousled my hair and said, "Son, take a good look around. This is your hometown. This is your hometown. This is your hometown. This is your hometown." At 65, tension was running high. My school, there were lots of fights between the black and white. There's nothing you could do. Two cars in a light in a Saturday night. On the back seat there was a gun. Words were fast when the shotguns blast. Troubled times had come to my hometown, to my hometown, to my hometown, to my hometown. Have Main Street's whitewashed windows, vacant stores seem like there ain't nobody who wants to come down here no more. They're closing down the textile mills across the railroad tracks. For Mercedes jobs are going, boys, and they coming back to your home. Set him up behind the wheel and said, "Son, take a